Yeah, mine had an integrated graphics from S3.
So what's the word?
And it was shit.
Kill us some bad guys. Suck it up, Marine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz, you're talking much this morning. Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health. Right out. Just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Actually, that wasn't even the first PC. The first PC we had was a Pentium 1. I don't know how many megahertz it had. It wasn't that much. Maybe 100, maybe a bit less. With 6 megabyte ROM and a 200 megabyte hard drive. No sound card. No network card. Was pretty good.
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion. Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.
What the fuck was that?
Get out, people! Back up!
Abandoned ship! Repeat! Abandoned ship! Catastrophic hull breach! Control! We are hit! Repeat! We are hit! Abandoned ship!
DPCs, yeah. Pretty good. I think about it, 2 years later after buying that Duron PC, we actually had a PC, a Pentium 4, 3 GHz with, I think, 512 MB RAM and an 80 GB hard drive with GeForce FX 5600. And I used that thing for like 4 years.
Hey! Looks like Lady Liberty took some heavy fire!
I was playing most of the stuff. Actually, the first upgrade I did to it was a bit more RAM when The Witcher 1 just didn't want to run. Like, you could play the prologue in The Witcher 1, but once it wanted to start the first chapter, it just crashed because of not enough RAM. Yeah, QD 3 GHz, but the Pentium 4 was shit anyways. That whole netburst thing was shit. Like, would have been better with an AMD at the time. But whatever, it was still running even 8 years after that.
Support. Where's the sub? Fucking sub took you all out. I can't be.
Now Pentium was worse than AMD until
That's your name? Alcatraz.
The core generation, you could say. Like Pentium M with 2 cores. Then everything changed. If you can get a keyboard like me, QD, you will be pretty happy with it. It doesn't have any extra stuff, so it's just pretty basic keyboard, but it's pretty good. It also doesn't cost that much, so it's a lot better than all those overpriced mechanical keyboards with lights and stuff. Or just some extra multimedia buttons no one really needs.
Alcatraz, this is all I can do. It's all I can do for any of us. You're my last shot here. Gould's last
chance. Yeah, right, Cthulhu. Exactly those. They were so much better than Pentium 4.
I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated. But you can finish this thing. You have to.
Well, I can say I'm happy with it.
Welcome to the future, son. Welcome to the war.
Not gonna change it until it's completely broken.
Last wish. It won't let me go that easily. Symbiosis. Gotta break the link. I gave you the suit. Gave you my life. Promise.
Nice get over to her.
Fine, Gould. It's all I can do now.
That's pretty good.
You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
Prophet? It's Gould. You read me? Prophet!
Slow as hell again. I'll take it.
Prophet, maybe the subway wasn't the best idea.
Oh, shit! Get off me! Get the fuck off
right
me!
Underneath you. Watch your step down there.
I only got that keyboard just because my 12-year-old rubber dome keyboard just gave up.
Get out of there,
wasn't
Prophet.
Working anymore. Same with my mouse.
Oversight 1, he's breaking low. Got it right on my nose.
Lockhart's going to have cells swarming all over that crash site, nothing flat. Watch your ass, Prophet.
Reach the cross site and obtain signal to switch back for quarter.
Also had that old mouse for like, oh, I don't even know anymore, maybe 10 years. Then I just gave up because of lots of the phone, too much button mashing. Who do you mean?
Listen, Cell have set up checkpoints all along the FDR freeway. I just tapped into their comms, and it sounds like Lockhart's down here overseeing the operation himself. He's gotta be close, Prophet. Keep a low profile.
Find a way onto the FDR freeway.
Do you mean me? Why, I didn't get it. What do I want with that overpriced stuff? Like, my mouse cost me 7 euro. So I could buy 10 of them for the price of one of the other mices.
Robin,
and this mice, this mouse is
look,
basically the best I had.
Checkpoint up ahead. You're gonna have to break through it.
I'm absolutely happy with this mouse.
Target lock. Missile away.
And if it gets broken, I still have like 3 or 4 left here. Because I actually ordered 4 at once. After I was okay with the quality, after I got used to it.
Roger that. We're on him.
So if it breaks down, it's not a big problem. Just grab the next one. Nope, it isn't. At least not completely. It isn't completely true. There are some products where you actually get something for your money. There are some products where you don't.
Oh, shit! They're in the lab! Get in there before they find anything! I'm counting on you, Prophet.
Defensive position. He's coming this way. All units, we have a complete sighting of Prophet.
Like, the monitor FF was really expensive, but I like it so much, it's so good. And I don't regret buying it.
Booted up. Lockhart, shots fired. Moving out to confirm.
Okay. I just skipped the dialogue line. Okay, of course, it depends on how many buttons you want on your mouse. I have two buttons and a scroll wheel. And I'm good with it. Also, Gould is pretty quiet here. No idea what happened. Come on, give me a draw already. Need one. Yeah, still Crysis 2, even I'm actually already kind of done with it. I just don't want to switch to Crysis 1 today.
Coordinates to the suit. It's not far. I've got a cradle set up here too. It's superannuated Trinet stock. Look it up, storage real quick. Not as powerful as the one in the lab, but it'll have to do.
Prophet, get out of there! Those bastards are gonna put you at the bottom of the river.
Okay.
Yes, we're going down. Azura One, going down. Sir.
Could you stop doing that? Thank you. Trackball. Yeah, use the trackball and get world record in Wolfenstein 3D. Right, not bad. I think this even can be a best segment.
Barclay's guys are getting creamed uptown. Crynet are falling the fuck apart everywhere else. Chaos.
Prophet. Man, I'm glad you're here. The waiting's been creeping me out.
Yeah, this is definitely the best segment.
Find him.
Affirmative. We've got visual.
Checkpoint Delta, requesting backup.
Hold firm. Emerald 3 is inbound.
Yeah, reasonable. Gatekeepers.
Okay, your diversion worked. They're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen, I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to break in through the roof. But hurry, man.
Alright, cutscene time.
Perimeter. Repeat. Prophet has breached Sector Alpha. Get everyone back here, now!
Yeah. No idea why they all want to switch to Apple stuff. So far this run is actually pretty okay, again.
More ballistic trauma to the sternum, the
only 20 seconds behind the still off best.
He's a corpse walking, Gould.
Yeah,
without the suit,
maybe that's one reason.
It's like it's growing into the wounds, actually merging with the tissue.
I want you to focus on the deep layers of the suit, right down into the substrate. There's something going on down there. It looks like some kind of added data pile.
Right. Opening the buffer space. Preparing for deep scanning.
Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz.
Scan.
Destiny.
It's overloading systems!
It'll be
now. I'm trying to! That's transmission, man! It's sending out a fucking broadcast! Oh, shit!
Also, QD, did you actually get a new PB in Half-Life? Last time you streamed? Because I think I only watched a bit of it and then I just left.
Trust and tied.
Yeah, trust and tied enough he doesn't need to be dead, right?
Yeah, right.
Commander Lockhart, you will stand down.
A PB of 0.2 seconds. Nice. Still can't beat my best PB by 0.12 seconds in The Witcher 2. After run, which is 1 hour, which was 1 hour and 50 minutes.
Nathan Gould, always a pleasure. Keep an eye on him. If he gives you trouble, don't do too much damage. We'll need to interrogate later.
You better power him down before you let him out.
Yeah, it's one of those games where I have to stick with for quite a long time, and there's gonna be a day where it just flows.
Be a pleasure. Just so you know, Prophet, you walk slow, you play nice. Gonna have this jammed in your
okay, I'm gonna be right back.
You give me any trouble, I'm gonna take your head off. Now get up. Don't fuck with me, Prophet. Get up and walk.
What's the matter, Gould? I'd have thought you'd be happy now the great big evil conspiracy's finally here to bite you in the ass.
Jesus, Tara. If your father could see you now, working for these assholes.
Yeah, well, my father's dead. Now shut your fucking mouth.
You think you're so smart, Tara? You do realize this isn't Prophet, don't you? He's just some grunt.
I get the right time. I actually have to press button here. I actually wanted the scarab. I also would rather switch to Linux than to Windows 10.
The Lingshan insertion remains.
If I would switch.
A US covert operation. You're gonna be my eyes and ears out there, Prophet. Keep your team alive by all means. That's a loyalty I fully understand. I applaud it, in fact. But your primary function is to report back to me. If you can, bring back samples. If you can't, just come back alive and tell me what you saw. It's the data that's key now. Nano systems, but we're on borrowed time here, all of us. Time for the whole human race to wake up.
Assistance recovery. Corrosive agents isolated. These functions impaired. Rerouting primary power systems. Please wait.
Alright, I'm getting a limited feed.
I actually just have to get through corporate collapse and then I can still PB with this.
I don't believe we've been introduced. Jack Hartley.
Just for once, not sucking at that level.
At your service. I don't doubt
that you would
have mentioned my name, but I'm bound to assume you didn't have much good to say about me. But we have other, more pressing concerns right now. We have to get you weaponized and up to speed. So, you're currently standing not far from the diseased bureaucratic heart. And while you think airlifting all the politicians out should have a cleansing effect, sadly what's replaced them is daily bear. But don't take my word for anything. Why should you? Trust must be earned. Go on and see for yourself. I'll guide you as best I can. But you've got to get right down into that filthy, diseased heart.
Nice.
There's something down there you're going to need.
Primary systems rerouted. Clear to proceed.
And here it seems the VIPs were indeed as befits their status. Cleaning up. It's ingenious, isn't it? Think of the Argentine cattle crisis 2 years ago, or the British BSE outbreak in the last century. The issue was not slaughtering the animals. That was easily done. The problem was disposal. What do you do with the millions of rotting corpses?
Nice. Oh, yes.
There you see the answer the Ceph have involved. They wipe
too bad
up,
that the jump there just doesn't work
down,
for me. Sometimes. Not only sometimes ever works. Like the normal jump.
Yes. You see, all part of the same biomass processing system. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating.
This is Radio Free Manhattan. What the man's up to now? Well, not content with killing all.
You should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now.
No, 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 no. Oh. I was so close to failing.
They had to dump somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo.
Not even saving time instead of power. It's just glorious.
hesitate to use cheap Earth fauna analogies. God knows I'm gonna start sounding like Nathan Gould if I do. But what we're dealing with here probably answers to the equivalent of an insect. The level of alien infestation in this tunnel is likely to be high. Find Reeves and his men. I lost contact with alien subspace. Watch yourself, son. I want you out of there in one piece.
Should have switched games. Just gonna take tomorrow morning to actually practice Crysis again.
Well, that explains why their bombs went down.
Then do some runs in the afternoon.
Well, never mind. Casualties of war, I suppose. We all make sacrifices.
Because it's actually been already around 2 weeks where the last time I've played Crysis 1. It's because of Crysis 2 getting somewhat interesting with the new stuff.
Aside from Tara Strickland, he was the best I had. From the look of the feed I'm getting from you, the spore loop is running near dormant levels. You inside the central structure. Looking at the schematics, Reeves and his team managed to transmit my suggestion to try to blast loose one of the spokes. Use the resulting rupture to affect anything. Look for any weakness in the structure. Mag exceeded them, like some vast coral ecology. Can we even doubt that these creatures evolved in an ocean? That seems to be working. But you'll need to repeat the procedure with the other spokes. That should bring the whole system under full pressure.
Switch to mobile. Oh, maybe a Twitch thing again. Like, this stream on mobile looks like my stream 3 years ago. With the glorious 350 kilobit.
Excuse me, please. Alcatraz, listen to me very carefully. The decision is made. The bombers are in the air. Get out of there. I've dispatched a helicopter.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
You have to move quickly. Get to higher ground. Hurry.
Must be somewhere around here.
Yeah. If that tracking gizmo Gould gave us actually works.
And if he didn't drown in the wave. Fucking Pentagon.
Can you believe that ship?
Category.
There! Over there! Hostile!
Yeah, it does.
Chino, man. Remember me? What the hell happened to you?
Get yourself some firepower. We're gonna need it. Get to it. We've gotta move someplace more secure. We're sitting ducks here.
Yeah, come on. When does the next cutscene come? What's gonna be the next? I think the next one is Terminus. Yeah, okay, yeah, right. Cutscene corporate collapse.
Alcatraz, this way, man. Come on. Hargreave Rash building's just up this way. Let's take it slow and steady, people.
Chimp never left. Only his body was here.
Thank you.
Okay, finally. A good skip at last. There's no difference between OOB swimming and flying. Both is good. Now we actually have a rear shot on TB.
Hey, suit guy, over here. You the guy Chino was talking about? I don't know who or what the fuck you are, but I never seen anything like that. We could sure use you at Central Station right now.
Yeah, you're actually right, QD. It's a bit like that.
Then we go find out what's making that noise and kick its ass.
Not the best segment, though. Yeah, definitely was. Even Cube 2 was kind of okay still. Cube 0 was absolutely shit. Speaking about, I think I have to watch Event Horizon again. I haven't seen that movie in ages. Yeah, Event Horizon is a really good movie.
Move out! Through the decon tent! Move!
Hell of a show back there, man. Resupply and push on through.
What's happening?
It's gonna get ugly.
This way! Let's move!
Also, why does my lifespeed just say unknown world record? What is wrong? Don't use my gun here. Yeah, why does it say unknown world record? When did that switch? Or did it just lose connection to speedrun.com? What's wrong with this clip? Really? Why are they doing this? It was such a good run, still, and now it's absolute shit again. Dang it. Like, I have no idea why I didn't get the clip first try. It's so stupid.
Stay where you are! Lower your weapon! Identify yourself!
Stand down! Stand down! He's a Marine. Dr. Gould says it's Alcatraz.
Gould? That goddamn flake. What's he know?
Stand down. Let him through. Jesus. Is there really a man in there? Buddy, you don't look so good. What the hell happened to you?
Maybe I'll just try the new trash can. Saving that second. Oh. Yeah, nice. 2 seconds lost.
Fuck it. You do nothing if you do. Gotta be something.
Nothing wrong. Jesus. I feel fine.
That's my wife. This is good shit. God damn it, give me a weapon. You let me I know how to handle her. Myself. This goes down, you know you're gonna need every man you can get behind the trigger.
Can't do that, pal. You guys just got reclassified. I'm supposed to disarm you on sight.
Christ, I used to be one of you. 9 years in, U.S. Army, just like you.
Hold still, please, sir.
I'm a Marine. And whatever you were, you went private. Privileges are canceled.
Okay, you're clear.
Thank you.
is a military operation. You are a civilian.
Yeah. No, it's back. Yes, I can
see how well that's good to see you made it, man.
No, it's back.
We have to.
Kind of a hiccup or something.
You made it!
Good to have you aboard, Marine. My men speak highly of you. Shit, most of them are downright scared of you.
He's not some grunt you could just send to the front line.
He's under my command now. We need all the manpower we can get to hold this place until the evacuation is complete. Dr. Gould, thank you for your time. Now, I have you slated for evac on the trains along with the other civilians. That's the best I can do for you right now.
Colonel, you're missing the point. Jack Hargreave has the answers to all this. We need to mount an immediate raid on Roosevelt Island.
For all we know, Hargreave's dead by now. My priority is the evacuation.
Wait a second! Let go of me!
I'm sorry, Dr. Gould. We don't have time for this. Chino, get him to the trains.
Sir, come on, Doc. You gotta go.
Alcatraz, you're with me.
Have you ever had the world record thingy change mid-run? Actually, no.
Your friend Gould there showed up.
And it only happens if either my connection is not there or just has lost the connection to speedrun.com or something.
Was a decorated Navy SEAL.
Like, I have no idea what causes it.
I gotta figure she cut him loose. But why would she do something like that? Look at these people. I grew up in this town. Any one of them down there could be my family. And if it boils down here like it did at Lingshan.
I mean, like a new one?
Damn it.
No.
I swear nothing works in this place.
But that's mostly because the games are run. Normally, no one runs.
When Tara heard, she just cracked. Drink, drugs, dishonorable discharge.
Well, at least the people have ran it, but they are not active
and
anymore.
Now she shows up working private for Hargreave.
Martina, what is?
They're breaching the main hall, sir.
One more time.
Martinez. Get down on the platforms and tell Dickerson to get the first train rolling out. Our clock just stopped.
Sir!
Come on, man. This way. Hurry! Train hall. Get the train right.
I mean, in a somewhat active game, it could actually happen.
Go, man! Go! For Christ's sake, move!
Hey, wait! Hold on! Stop!
Come on, man! The building's coming!
Yeah, not gonna save those 9.5 seconds, just because of the...
Let's go, man! Hurry!
Just because of the beginning, it was pretty bad. Does Mr. Turbo actually have to move again? That was almost the best segment, even with that screw up in the beginning. Dang it.
From 42nd and Broadway. Air evac is ongoing, but it's gonna take time.
Well, this is actually kind of bad.
Dusting off. We're out of here. This is Cyclops 3. We sustained some heavy damage. Can't hang around here long.
Where is he? Alright, that was actually a decent fight. No, I just need a good ping on, and we actually save a bit of time here. Yeah, the clip in Unsafe Haven was just a bit unlucky. Otherwise, this run is actually okay.
Get these people aboard! Double time! Cyclops 4 on approach. How many more you got down there, sir?
Cyclops 4! You'll be the last! Gonna be crap, but we'll get everyone out this time!
Roger that.
Beyond your wildest dreams. You and all your men will be dead in the next minute and a half unless Alcatraz follows my instructions to the letter.
Cyclops 4, hold off. Return to operational height.
I mean, I can even still get a good run. And then the final fight is just complete shit. And I lose 20, 30 seconds there.
The spear is primed.
That would really suck.
But, the system can
but it could happen.
You'll need to climb it as you did the one in the hive. The spore blast is imminent. I estimate 20 seconds. You must complete the sequence now. All right. Hold on there just a moment, son. If we built this suit anywhere near as well as I think you did.
Cyclops 4! Get down and get us loaded!
Copy. We're coming down.
It's gonna be a good port. Not quite the best segment, but still okay. Yeah, but not close in the future. Like, that's something really far away. I have to finish some other stuff before that.
Alright, strap up and stow your shit. We're gonna be dropping this guy out the back of this VTOL.
It's most likely gonna be a project that's gonna take a bit longer.
Ready?
Drop coming up! I'll go as low as I can, but we're running on vapor here. Make it quick!
But I have to start with it before I'm too old and too slow to do it.
10 seconds.
So I still have a bit of time, but not that much.
Good luck, Marine!
Watch your ass, son.
If I invest enough time in Japanese and I have a kind of a feeling for the game, then yeah.
It's good of you to come for me like this,
Alcatraz, it would be possible.
But you will need to proceed with caution. Lockhart has deployed his elite forces across the island. I'll guide you as best I can, but my view from here is, shall we say, severely limited.
Gonna lose a few seconds here just because of that.
Well, that didn't last long now, did it? Perhaps you could exercise just a little more caution.
Roger that, Hazelwood. Investigate and secure perimeter.
Yeah, that's why I want to do it a bit later. Just because of you actually need a lot of time to learn it. And to be good in it.
Now, this should be interesting.
That's it, gentlemen. We have him. Hit the switch.
Fuck you, Tin Man!
Alcatraz, there's a drainage crate to your left. Smash it out. Take the pipes to the river. I'll lock the maintenance.
I have the best mouse that I need.
Now, move!
In the end, it really matters if you can endure it or not. Basically it. A jukebox run is already pretty good.
Thank you, Miss Strickland.
But it's beatable.
Check his vitals, would you? Then have him moved across to the skinning lab. We need to get him prepped as soon as possible. Time is very much against us.
Just another grunt, I'm afraid. I mean, I'm still learning as a speedrunner. You always learn new stuff.
At least we have the nano gear intact. That's all that really matters. The rest I'll.
It could also happen that I'm already too old for it. Who knows?
Ah, my young friend. I had hoped to spare you consciousness here, but the nano gear is not proving cooperative. Let's get started. Soldier will not suffice.
I don't understand what's going on.
You're in, Prophet. Your suits learnt the Seth's nano systems. You've got to go back. You're our best hope.
The 13444 is still possible.
You knew! You knew the suits were symbiotic. You knew what they do to my men. You turned them into dead men walking.
I turned them into post-human warriors. You're a soldier. Think of it as necessary sacrifice.
You lied to us!
Perhaps I was economical with the truth, yes. But what choice did I have? What choice do you have now? The Seth are coming, Prophet. Soon. You think we'll defeat them with ordinary human soldiers? This isn't a war ordinary humans can win. This is the future. Death's an inconvenience now. Nothing more. We are all dead men walking.
The suit's rejecting the rift. It's overloading!
Stop him. Kill him if you have to, but don't damage the nano gear. Headshots only.
Nice try, Tin Man. Now say goodnight.
Tara, no! Tara, listen to me!
It's okay, you're safe. I'm CIA, Special Operations Group.
Recruited out of the SEALs 3 years ago. I'm the one who ordered your squad to bring Prophet Gould out, yeah. Screwed now, of course. All right, look, there'll be time to explain later. Right now, the Ceph are breaking into this place, and we gotta get Hargreave out. The man is insane. He thinks he's the only competent human being on the planet. But he's got vital knowledge on the Ceph. He stole their technology 100 years ago at Tunguska. He's been working on it ever since. 3 years ago, he was the puppet master behind the mess at Ling Shan that killed my father. He's got some kind of plan for confronting the invasion, and we need to know what it is.
It's pretty unrealistic to knock someone out like that.
Level, through that way. Heavy security.
She's just super strong.
No one gets in to see him face to face. Believe me, I've tried. You're gonna have to break in. I'll get up to the helipad and secure a transport. Bring him out and meet me there. We fly him out, we take him someplace, we can make him talk. I'll stay on comms and keep you posted. Now go!
So it would be nice to know why this happens.
Reward for so much effort, eh? Crack the labyrinth and you would at least expect
IT guys and scientists are weak.
Before it kills you. Ah well, it seems only fair. Come then. Masks off. I am here. Shocked? I would be. Revel in it, if I were you. That sudden jump of the pulse, the cram of the fight or flight chemicals into the belly. So sweet while it lasts. But it's been very long since I felt any of it. A century or more since my pleasures were anything but cerebral. I took the path Karl Rasch refused, the cold road to immortality. I'd hoped to wear Prophet's suit myself, take on the weapons he bought us, wear his armor, enter the labyrinth and confront the Minotaur. But now... You... You will have to...
Can I actually throw away weapons in this game? Like, I want to get rid of the Scarab.
Get out of there, Alcatraz!
No! Wait! There is a final piece of the puzzle you need. There on the desk. Take the syringe. Take it. Yes, there. The Tunguska iteration. The key to all gates.
No, only replace. Oh, damn it. Because I could save like a second or two without it. Okay, yeah, on those maps maybe a bit less. Because I can switch to grenades later.
You were waiting for them. Why didn't you warn someone?
Warn whom? Humanity at large?
Look what you've done, old man! They're here!
That's right, Nathan. The owners are back. Waking the systems, firing up the boiler, back to spring clean the old family residence. And not much liking what they found festering behind the fridge. Can you blame them, really? Ah, the angels of death at last. My escort back to human frailty. Well, kill long enough. Become prophet. Take on his armor. Strike for your species, for humanity in all its fumbling, half-made glory.
That's the second I could have saved. Now we've got to lose another second.
Some medical specimen. Thoughts creeping like rats through the cramped silicon corridors of machines, trapped behind video screens and camera systems. Never sleeping, never resting, never ceasing to think about the world you no longer belong to. No, if this is a taste of the afterlife, I think simple oblivion will do nicely.
That's gonna cost me another second.
Special Operations Group? You were CIA all along? Why didn't you tell me?
Tell you? Don't give me a fucking break.
But I could have helped you.
Yeah, right. Look, you wanna help? Help me find this guy. You're so sure he's the key to all of this.
No, the suit is. Alcatraz and the suit together. That's the weapon.
Yeah. Gino, anything?
Nothing, ma'am. Sweep complete. We're working our way back along.
I don't think we're... There! That's his signal! There he is!
Gino, back to the vehicles. We got him. Over here! This way, over here!
Jesus, I thought you were at the bottom of the river for sure. So, bye-bye, Hargreave. I guess we're on our own.
Good to see you, man. Listen, I finally worked out.
Later, Professor. You can give the lecture.
Why is that so moon?
This way. Let's go.
Alcatraz. Man, you made it out.
Well, you decided to play multiplayer. Now you have to live with that. Also, what do you expect?
Alcatraz, we're flying weapons blind here. I need to see targets now. Target confirmed. Stand by. Incoming in 3, 2.
That was too close. That was...
It could have been a best segment if I did not get a stack of falling animation, basically. Three point landing. Structure.
God help you all.
Like kind of a hive or something. Still a best segment. Pretty nice. Now I actually need a good final fight.
Scorpion,
not botching my stuff.
This is Scorpion 3 coming up on the plateau. Christ, look at this thing.
Get an item to boost with on the left side.
No hope in hell we're getting near that thing. Ground's too unstable to land. Atmospherics are reading off the chart.
Wait, there's an item?
This is as close as we get.
I think I searched for another one and I didn't see anything.
Good luck, pal. Better you than me.
Alcatraz, still up here. I got the suit feed up and running. I'll give you as much technical support as I can, but I'm playing catch-up myself. For now, just work your way up to the sphere. Right under your shoulder.
Just gonna go for the old strategy. Come down here. Please. If you want. No problem. Still a decent fight though.
Listen, Alcatraz, the spore
Nice.